Our delivery service makes it easy to get the fresh food you need. Just go online or use the app. First, sign in or create an account. Enter your zip code, then choose delivery. Now, start shopping. Use Start My Cart or try the search function or browse for items. When you're finished, review your shopping cart. You can allow substitutions and add special instructions. Then, select Checkout Delivery Items. Choose a date and time for delivery. In many areas, you can select Leave at My Door, then Continue to Payment. Add your mobile number for substitution updates and for notification when we're on our way. Choose your preferred payment method, select Submit Order, and we'll handle it from there. You'll receive a confirmation email or text, but you can modify your order anytime before your shopper starts picking your items. And that's it. If you've chosen no-contact delivery, your driver will leave your groceries on your doorstep. We look forward to serving you.